The stream soon. And on that note, now this is a game that I am completely going in blind. I have no idea how to play this game. So I hope you can excuse me while I observe the attraction mode and see if I can get an understanding of how to play this game. This was an NES launch title. Very professional, me yawning on screen. Hello, Miss DeYoung. How do you do? Hi, now you can see me. So, Clu Clu Land is... it looks like a rather confusing launch title of a game. But, let's see if I can get a grasp on how to play this game. Okay. It doesn't look like I scored any points. Thank you. I ran out of time. Well, at least I scored some points this time. Although the game is still kind of hard to understand. It's definitely hard to not die in this game. Finished the level? Holy shit. So as I'm to understand, the object in this game is to create the pattern while grabbing onto these things and trying not to die. Physics. It's definitely a tough game. I'll have to come back to this some other time. But yeah, my high score is very, very laughable, very pathetic. I figure anyone who can actually get a grasp of this game, of the feel of this game, could probably beat that high score in their sleep. I can't pronounce anything for some reason. But yes, that was Clu Clu Land for the NES.